myself Abhishek Kumar, and basically I'm from Delhi. My father name is Mr. Kapil Dev Shah, and I went to Georgia in 2016 for my MBBS in Grigor Rogakis University. Why I am choosing the Georgia? Because there are lots of points in Georgia. First of all, the weather is very good, and the second point, if I talk about the second point, is that the crime rate is very low in Georgia, and the culture of the India is very similar to the Georgia. And why I have chosen the Grigor Rogakis University, because of the exposure was very good. Their professor is very supportive regarding studies. They will help you out for your studies. And now I have cleared my FMJ exam of December 2022 with the score of 153. Many university has their own hospital, and you will get the great exposure from the hospital for your clinical rotation, and you will learn a lot of things from the hospital, and they are very supportive. If you don't know anything, they will help you out for that particular thing. And for my side, you should take admission in Grigor, because Grigor is, I think Grigor is only the university that support the students. तो हेल्प करके स्टूडेंट्स की स्टडी के रिगार्डिंग हेल्प करेंगी. आपको कुछ भी इम्पोर्टेंट होगा प्रोफेसर से आपको कॉन्टैक्ट करना हो, आप इजली कर सकते हो. आपकी हेल्प करेंगे, चाहे फिल्म के रिलेटेड हो चाहे कुछ भी हो. और स्टाफ भी बहुत कोऑपरेटिव है, सपोर्टिव है. आपको कुछ भी हेल्प चाहिए वो एनी टाइम वो आपके लिए अवेलेबल रहते हैं. फ्रॉम माई साइड यू शुड गो एंड जॉइन द ग्रिगोर रोगाकिस.